Hey guys, guess where we're going? You have one guess.
You think they figured it out?
Habs game, let's go! All right, against I hate the Leafs. Against the Leafs, so we're going down to the Bell Center. It's going to be a hell of a night.
When we arrive downtown and we're close to the Bell Center, you got the Canadian Towers. Yes, the Habs Towers, there's two of them. Then you got the traffic, because everybody's going to the game. There's a lot of Ontario plates here. They're trying to cut in front of me. I'm not liking it. I'll set it right there, right in front of us, where all the major shows in Montreal happen, and where the Habs play. Going underground, find parking, walk with this guy here. Big fan, and try to go see the practice, the warm-up, and get a few bucks. At least one. Be nice, huh?
Yeah.
Domi doesn't play for you guys anymore. You got your Domi jersey on, bro.
Well, now Cole Caulfield's number.
Oh, yeah, you're Cole Caulfield. We just got to change the name.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, no. Whoa. See that Ontario play in front of me? You cut in front of me. Leafs fan.
To me, how many videos am I going to do tonight? Jax. I don't know. All right, downtown, babe. I have a new plan. So originally we were gonna go to the warm up of the Habs over there, but there's so many kids. So Jax, we came to the Toronto Maple Leafs, corner. Jax is still wearing the Matt Stoney jersey. We'll just ask Max for a buck, right?
Yep.
Then we'll throw it back?